Okay, now. Don't take it personally, but I'm never gonna get used to your ugly mug. Kiss you? Ew. Why? I love you. I barely know you. Okay. You said we've been together 6 months. I say you're an acquaintance. You know, words. Besides, your breath smells so bad. It'll make a zombie wish they were dead again. For real. What? You want me to do what? Play with your hair? Dude, you're bald. What do you mean it's time to wake up? Yeah, exactly. It's only 4 o'clock in the afternoon. Do you know what time I usually get up at? Seriously, this guy. Yeah, don't be jealous, Totoro. He's just my insignificant other. You don't have to worry about him, baby. I mean, he loves you very much. You wanna do what? Oh, that sounds like a lot of fun. Yeah, I'm sure I wanna do that. In another life. Yeah. Well, I could, but I'm kind of busy. Checking Facebook. You. Okay, what is this weird shit you're into? You want me to tap on shit? This is supposed to be relaxing. What the fuck is asthma? ASMR. Whatever. Dude, that sounds kinky. I always knew you were into weird shit. So, what is it you want me to do? How much you paying me for that? Be like that. Sure, it's relaxing. Sure thing. Like me running my hand through your hair. Listen. You got more hair on your chin than you have on top of your head. Maybe if you turned your face upside down, then we would be able to talk, but I Right now, you're just one of those bald guys with a beard. I don't know, you all look the same to me. You know, no offense, but you know, how did we meet again? That's it. Yeah. I knew it had something to do with jail. Yeah, sorry, I'd love to chat, but I'm kind of bored. I take it personally. Although you should. What do you mean it's stupid to sleep with a stuffed toy? Where at least his feet are warm. Don't listen to him, Totoro, he's just jealous. Well, I sleep with whoever or whatever I want to. If you don't like it, you know where the door is. I'm not gonna get up to kick you out. Okay, so what's wrong with Totoro? One thing he has that you don't have. I don't know, hair? Baldies are so touchy.